Chris Payne, Sydney United.
Matthew Bilic, Sydney United.
Depends who you ask. If you ask Penny, he'd definitely say himself.
Otherwise, I reckon probably Tricky.
Yeah, maybe Penny. We don't really have one in the team.
Yeah, this year's a bit different. Everyone's pretty close to the coach this year.
Yeah, maybe you. That's got to be Pete.
Definitely Pete.
Definitely Pete.
Definitely Pete.
He's the oldest and always got a story to tell.
He's always been the bachelor.
Call you and tell me. Paddy.
Yeah, Pat and tell me. He's a bit of a pretty boy.
Village.
Man. I don't know. I'm not that funny.
No, you're not.
I just do dumb shit. Yanni Bacardis. He loves cats. I don't know why. But he loves cats.
Yeah, definitely Yanni.
And he always talks about them.
Always posting stuff about them. He's just a cat lover. Massive.
Yeah. Now, I usually just drive down to Macca's and grab a quarter pounder.
Mine's a bacon and egg roll with hollandaise sauce.
Well, I'm the DJ, so whatever I want to play.
Depending what mood he's in.
Yeah.
Margot Robbie. And Lady Gaga.
Yeah, I'd love to have dinner with Jim Carrey. I think he'd be hilarious. And then...
Gotta have a bird there, don't you?
Have a bird, yeah. Just trying to think of a good one.
5 hours later.
Yeah, I reckon Margot Robbie as well.
Yeah.
Oh, mine's Chris Payne.
Yeah, mine's Bilic, for sure.
My favourite movie
anything
is...
with Adam Sandler.
Yeah. I love Forrest Gump.
Yeah, good movie.
Seen that.
Yeah.
Good movie. Night out with the boys.
Yeah. A big bender. I always wanted to be a rugby league player. So I just grew up loving it.
Yeah, I can tell he was always kicking the ball shot before training. His warm-up just kicks. I can't really talk
about
that.
No, I don't know.
You got funny memories, but you can't really talk about it on camera.
Straight on red, try and double it.
Yeah. So, I'll go black just in case he loses.